Welcome to Simon Anderson Pro Guitar Tuition.
Guitarist of the 80s, Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Let's go, time to go to work.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, Tom, what's happening?
Hey, man.
Hey, Jerry, you want me to drive?
And Crossfire is, you can tell that story, man.
Well, that was a song that we, Tommy and Reese, myself and a songwriting team in Austin, wrote.
Well, I guess that was one of the only ones that anybody really wanted to record. I was really happy when we wanted to record it.
It's kind of nice when you hear on the radio, you go, wow, it's kind of, you know, another part of yourself. We got family.
Austin, and I didn't have a place to live, didn't have any money. I lived on a pool table at a club. But I had more fun than I'd had in, you know, ever, because I was doing what I wanted to do, playing what I wanted to play.
It's really popular that all the musicians are really starting to get clean and sober.
I got in one of my first bigger bands, that I, as I call it, was bigger to me, you know? And a lot of the musicians in that band, they drank heavier and they did everything heavier than I did. And I thought I was supposed to learn how to keep up. And I realize now that I'm sober that I gave that same message along. Not even really realizing it. Like we found with Hendrix, by listening to what he was doing, a lot of times it was almost like if he played, you know, like, you know, like this, it would sound this way.
That's how you got that sound.
Yeah. I don't know how to play with very much finesse so much. I usually play like I'm breaking out of jail, you know.
I like the volume that he plays.
All right.
Somebody does. You know, it's fun to sit in with other people, but every time I do that, I miss this band. Every time.
If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe.